Okay, I got another one that I got from Texas GM. But the tag on it says Challenge Lock Full of Spools from Potty 314. The key works very smooth. So, let's see what we got here on this one. It is locked up. The bidding on the key. And I'm using top tension on this one. And I'm using the Peterson DeForest Diamond. We're going to go all the way to the back. I believe that was four just going in. I hit. And it clicked. Three, I believe. Two. And let's go to the back again. One. Like three again. Two. Four. And there it is. Okay, let's see what we got. Let me get this fixed up. Get this back a little bit. Switch this over. And it's those clips. The dreaded clips. I hate these clips. Now, let's see what follower. Okay, let's try and see what happens here. Okay. Dropped a couple of the key pins, two of them. Let's find the key here. There's my tweezers. I can make sure which ones are which here. Alright. We'll come back to that. So if we got a spool. Another spool. Another spool. Another spool. Another spool. Don't look like anything's done to the bubble. Standard. And another standard. Around. So we had all standard key pins and five spool pins in this lock. And looks like we've got threading on all five chambers on the plug. So that's this challenge lock. So everybody, be safe, be legal, be good. Thanks for watching. Thanks.